It's Sue again from Buffalo Grove Montessori School. I wanted to show you an activity of for cutting. What you would need is some strips of paper and scissors. You're just going to take your strip of paper and you're just going to cut it. You're going to cut it. Now for those little guys that can't use scissors yet, they like to do the tearing. They can go ahead and tear their pieces of paper. And when you're done tearing or cutting your pieces of paper, you can go ahead and glue them on a piece of paper. Hope to see everybody soon.